Destiny is not a matter of chance. It is a matter of choice. It is not a thing to be waited for. It is a thing to be achieved. Namaste. My name is Vidya Dhare and I come from a land that is the home to a great diversity of cultures, languages, religions and beliefs, India. And it's an honor to represent my country, India, at Mrs. Heritage International 2019. I was born and raised from a city of dream, Mumbai. I'm 37 years old and I had hold my master's in arts. I'm proud mother of two beautiful kids and I spend most of my time with them. My goal as a parent is not to make my kids happy, it's to see them fulfill. My husband is my strong support system, my best friend, my guide. I feel very lucky to have him as my life partner. I am a nature lover. Fitness and dancing is my passion. For me, fitness is not about being better than someone else. It's about being better than you used to be. When I dance, I forgot everything else and just feel completely happy. I believe in power of kindness. Kindness is like snow. It beautifies everything it covers. I'm so proud of being born in India. India is the country where people respect elders. India live in peace and harmony. India is the only country where there are people of different languages, religions and race, but all of them live long together in harmony. India is a land of holy rivers, beautiful mountains, and dense forest. There is natural beauty in our country. We can see scorching hot deserts in Rajasthan to the snowy sheets of white snow in Kashmir. India is also known as land of temples and festivals. We have varied culture and tradition. beautiful dance, mouth-watering delights. Breathtaking tourist places, different languages, the list is endless. My country, with its rich heritage and tradition, I say is the most beautiful nation. India is one of the popular tourist destinations in Asia. Beauty of our country attracts tourists all over the world. We Indians always believe that our tourists are like God to us, Atithi Devo Bhava. There are 37 UNESCO World Heritage Sites located in India. This includes 29 cultural sites, 7 natural sites, and 1 mixed site. India has the 6th largest number of the sites in the world. I'm proud to be an Indian because of its rich heritage and tradition. Unity in diversity is unique to my nation. I have got tons of reasons to love my country. But the most important thing is, I love my country and I need no reason for it. Jai Hind!